The timeout was not called in time. The clock did not start. And the game is over. Iowa State, with the victory, will go on in this most unusual fashion to the conclusion of the game. They will play the number 7 seed UConn in the Sweet 16 Friday at the Park in New York. The Cyclones were just told the game is over and they are celebrating. But it's so unusual to see a game.